He's walking towards me. Hey, guy. Oh, what do we have here?
You can get to within about a foot of that snake.
This is a good shot.
Worried about you going to harm yourself.
Looks like a salamander.
Yeah, they get a little bigger than this.
It's like he almost wants to be seen.
Yeah, right. He's behaving very well.
Thank you.
guy told me, he told me he killed it because so he never saw one like this, and he don't used to kill when he know if they are not walking.
Yeah.
But then he wasn't sure, and he saw that.
Yeah,
the glandulas, and then he said, uh-uh. Then he killed them, and after this, he...
Do you want me to keep it on it?
Huh?
Do you want me to keep the light like that?
That's all right. You want to film a boy?
Sure, those tails flicker.
You want to get a head on with him?
Yeah, I guess so. Talking to me.
Oh wow, good eyes.
I saw it move.
Yeah. That's...
I thought it was a skink.
Look at the size of his tail.
Oh my god. That's pretty.
Yeah.
Is there a common name for that?
No. But it's this one of few snakes that they break their tails like lizards.
Oh, wow. Cool.
It's a really interesting genus of snakes because they're, we found some with Eitan and Rana. He has broken his tail here once. Normally these mimic coral snakes to a T.
Hmm.
You know, and they'll be like, for example, there's places in Mexico where there's two species of coral snakes, and in the same litter of these, like some of the snakes, brothers and sisters will come out looking like different coral snakes in that area.
Weird.
Yeah, it's really, really interesting. The tail, yeah, the tail's about half his body.
Almost walked into this.
Porque tiene el
Y
en la noche, cuando hemos alto de la montaña, de noche, en la noche las
encuentras. You see them up in the top of the trees. You do in the day, pretty low. And usually, and always in this type of tree. Not in other trees, only in this type of tree.
What is that tree?
We call lagartillo. It's like a lagartillo.
Hello. 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 That looks big.
I just.
We see him again. We're gonna have to give him a name.
Oh, he's so cute. Okay, should we put him back in under his phone book?
Yeah. What page was he on?
He was underneath the whole thing. What page was he on?
It's a pretty one too.
It's a male.
It's a male. Oh yeah.
Almost complete tail.
That's cute. Oh, he just blinked. That's cute. Oh, there we go.
There you go.
More colorful too, huh?
Yeah.
Feisty.
Oh, yeah.
Really bright colors on their bellies.
Uh-huh, I bet this is muy bonito.
It's like a...
Sí, sí.
Yeah, como... Tornasol,
like
these
things? Tornasol.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Tornasol.
Wow, that's really pretty.
Mm-hmm. Looks good, my heart.
How as big as they get?
That's an adult. That's capable of having babies.
So what's the common name for this?
Annually. Well,
annually. Oh.
Liz!
It's pretty.
Uh-huh. Jeez. Un poquito agresivo.
No, como vino hoy de la montaña.
Wow, increíble.
La
hembra también, ¿verdad?
Sí, es hembra, claro.
What did you say?
It's a female, and she just came from the mountains, down from the mountains today. And
she's a little... Ah, no. Ni grueso, no más.
Huh. Look at its tongue.
The short fat snake.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really short.
Oh, they have cute little eyes.
¿Cómo puede creer que todavía hay gente aquí en el campo que no distinguen inmediatamente cuando ven una terciopelo falsa, como le llamamos, y como con venenoso?
We have these adults, but...
Oh, yeah.
These are the ones that have the really funky looking shed, too.
Here's a little, little frog.
My labor frog. I think I'm going to...
Hey, Chris, you want to film Quetzal catching it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That wasn't so hard. No. Did you get that, Chris? Did you get it?
Yeah, I did.
Lo que está cayendo es flor de ese árbol de ceibo grande que está ahí.
Oh, yeah.
You alright?
That tail, that's pretty sharp, that tail.
Yeah, it's strong.
Yeah, he is strong.
No, you need too much in that noise.
Claro.
Sí, yo he visto.
No lo sabía.
Ah, no, sí.
Ay, qué precioso. Isn't that beautiful?
No, I don't think so, no. I don't think it's possible to check the game.
There's yellow frogs all around it. Okay. Oh,
cool.
Is it okay to put my hook in there for a little while?
Yeah, I don't mind.
But about a half meter, a little, almost a meter, huh? No, half meter.
And jump.
Is it walking for you?
It's walking onto Miguel.
Oh,
now it's hiding behind him.
He likes Miguel.
Man, they are neat. Not used to seeing spindly frogs.
I know, or walking frogs.
Yeah.
Matter.
Right.
Mira,
la mascota. Eyes. Oh,
that's a good shot.
He likes the camera.
Cool, this is one of the ones I really wanted to see.
Oh, okay. Awesome.
I'm going to show this kind of stuff on Mark O'Shea.
They already have the snake down. Woohoo!
Got it. Oh. Donde vivimos, Miguel? Eso no crece en más grande que eso. Eso es el tamaño máximo.
Sí, sí.
Sí, para los topos.
Es muy pequeño,
pero... Sí, recuerdo que...
Muy pequeño.
Can you see that?
You have tobacco mask on you. Your butt.
So that he can get a nice shot of it.
Yeah, carrot snake.
Oh, it is.
Spanish lora.
That's beautiful.
Isn't that great?
It looks like a vine.
Well, that's what I'll let it go. We're going to take some more.
No, it's okay.
Oh, that and strike on right down the back of his head. Too. Look at him bounce up and. That's the problem. I guess he's shedding, huh?
Yeah. That's like what I was telling about that fence lizard, and they came right up to us. It was so weird. Then which ones?
In the ones that live in open areas.
And like,
disturbed
them? Like, disturbed them?
Yeah.
So these do behave differently than the ones around our place. We could